John Deere, the global market leader in sugarcane harvesters, provides better returns for your operation by increasing the total tonnage and quality of cane delivered from your field throughout the entire crop life cycle, all at a reduced cost. CH 570 and CH 670 sugarcane harvesters take control and performance to the next level with exclusive contour base cutter height control and floating crop dividers. Floating crop dividers follow the ground profile without plowing, constantly keeping the toe under lodged cane. The benefits are lower soil content, reduced cane loss, and minimum soil disturbance. Contour base cutter height control ensures that cane is cut at your desired height, resulting in higher yields, cleaner cane, and healthier stubble for future crops. Not only are John Deere sugarcane harvesters designed and built to perform to the highest degree of harvesting capacity and efficiency while delivering a consistent high-quality product, but at the same time, operator comfort and control convenience are key factors promoting day-long efficiency during demanding harvesting seasons. This series of videos will provide a complete overview of the setup and operation of floating crop dividers and contour base cutter height control on John Deere CH 570 and CH 670 sugarcane harvesters. The performance of these two features greatly enhances the efficiency of the machine, the quality of the product, while reducing operator fatigue. The objective of these features is to assure crop dividers maintain consistent contact with the ground during operation while maintaining optimal base cutter cutting height control.